They say it's not.
Yeah, I've heard it's not, but this morning I heard them like trying to talk up some showers. Yeah, they said there was a little bit something.
Yeah. Wow. Come. Thank you. Green.
That's quick.
Yeah, Eric comes from the last couple weeks. We stay here until these guys just walk on the hill.
stuff. Oh, left. Never mind. I'm seeing things.
Better to say it and be wrong than not say it and be right.
Right, right. alternative bike there, buddy?
No, I broke the rear fifth on the road bike.
Yeah. They woke up, the sun was out, and they're like, okay, I'm going to do it.
And then they got there and it rained again.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's all right. Yeah. I don't mind riding and racing in the rain. I just don't like to start in the rain.
Yeah.
What was it, 2 weeks ago, 2 hours in the rain? I was cold by the end.
Uh-huh. Out here or?
Here, yeah. It started raining on MacArthur.
Sorry?
It started raining, I think, on MacArthur.
Just kept going.
Just kept going.
Yeah.
It's alright. Let me give you an excuse to wash my bike for the first time this year, and in like a year.
Yep.
Or at least wipe it down.
Yeah. Yeah, the same photo. Okay. Time to wash it finally.
Yeah.
Or pay my son too.
Oh, that would be awesome. If I could get my daughter to do anything.
Could you like empty the dishwasher?
Yeah.
No, I'm doing homework.
No, you're not. You're watching a YouTube video.
Oh well, I just got this stuff.
Or is the excuse?
Yeah, totally. Plus, she's not interested in bikes at least.
Yeah.
It was,
how old is she?
15.
15, okay.
We did a one ride 2 years ago around the lake in Canada, like 150 miles.
Okay.
Tour.
Yeah.
She did great.
Uh-huh.
But she hasn't really been on a bike since.
Did she say she enjoyed it or?
Yeah, she knew it was okay. But when we asked her if she'd do it again, she said,
no.
She said, not so much.
Which way?
Lac Saint-Jean is northern Quebec.
Oh, okay.
Beyond the Laurentian.
Yeah.
Way north. Oh, look at this. Yeah, you go out of the back. Yeah.
I'm Colin. Colin?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They started about 10:30.
This is actually just a little bit inland, to the west.
Not going to go to the lake. I might have a bike.
Right. It might rain a little bit.
Yeah.
Got to
go wear it back.
It's only like 30% chance. So.
Yeah, I brought a plastic bag this time.
Yeah.
2 weeks ago at Ford. I didn't have a bag. My phone got broke.
Oh, no. Are you on our team?
Am I?
Yeah. You're interested in doing some,
it was cool. We had
some road racing with Artemis.
We organized
Artemis.
Artemis. The trip.
Uh-huh.
Tour operator.
Yeah.
There are a bunch of them out there.
Yep.
The last name's your bike.
So I have it.
Magnetic.
Book you at the hotel. And I moved your luggage.
I post videos on YouTube. We're going to... That's what I call an M, because it says Colin M video.
Yeah? What are the videos about?
Just inspiration.
I had a problem.
On the ride?
Oh, yeah?
I filmed them and put them on YouTube.
What category are you?
I'm a type 3.
Which one?
3.
Alright.
So we've got a mix of a couple of 5. Okay. Maybe like 1 or 2 4s, and we got some 3s. I think Super Dave is the only cat one we have right now.
I'll check your videos out.
Yeah. You'll see yourself in them today, right?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got one in the front. I normally have one in the back, but it broke, so I have to get a new one.
I can finally check out my phone.
There you go.
You know, the same. Or lack thereof.
How large is the Criterium red?
On a good day, it can be like 60, 70 people, but on a day like today, maybe like 15, 20.
But I think when they went over west.
It might work for me. I gotta go to the pool and throw in a base layer.
Yeah, you getting cold?
My hands.
How about that?
I have gloves, I just didn't bring them.
Yeah.
So we were there at a good time.
Yeah, you might end up liking road racing since you don't have to worry about the running, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to get my base up a little bit more before I ride in the race.
No. Cat 5 is all about learning. It doesn't matter if it's good or not.
No black flag.
No, it's all about riding in a pack and recognizing who's safe to be around and who's not. It's all about learning, not about winning. You mean like in terms of speed?
Yeah. Actual.
No, Cat 5s don't like to touch each other. In fact, it's not until you get to get like Cat 1, 2 that people are actually bumping each other. Even in Cat 3, nobody really wants to explain it that like that. Oh, did you stuff your outer layer on your back?
Yeah,
I thought you had a camelback for
something. Oh, I know. I have my back to my new one.
Oh, okay.
I love the Panache jersey.
Uh-huh.
The only thing I hate is the pocket designer.
That's no good. We need big pockets.
So then you're bringing all kinds of stuff.
Yeah. Hey, who's that tall guy that was wearing like all black?
Oh, Steve Robinson. He's on bat league.
Oh, that's why he's so fast.
Yeah, he's strong. He's a 35-plus guy, but he's Cat 1. He's good.
I saw him climbing. I'm like, you're too big to be climbing. Stop that.
He's actually slim.
Yeah, he is.
But he's not a small, you know.
No, he doesn't look like the traditional guy you'd be worried about in the hills.
Yeah, but he climbs really well. Thank you.
on the hill.
Yeah.
And then when I'm looking around, I'm like, I know they stopped at one point. I didn't know what the side road was. So I just kept riding around. And they just came right in front of back. I don't want to get around on that hill.
They were the dress.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Hey, shadow. I can see my shadow.
Mechanical.
Yeah. Lost my pump.
Thank you.
Oh man.
Yeah.
God damn.
You too.
I can barely hold the wheel.